Need to find my last Estus Flask shard to get that to +5. Do. Once we bang this out, I'll probably take on Grave Lord Nito, and then the Bed of Chaos. And then we'll leave Seeds of Scales for last. The Bed of Chaos is not that hard. It's navigating the Lost Ruins of Izalith. That's the painful part. There's a rusty iron ring I can pick up to somewhere that lets me walk through bad terrain, like in Sins. There's a bunch of demon titanite and stuff that I can go and clean up if I want to. Down to Darkroot Basin. Did I kill the Silver Knight here? I think I did. I think it smacks me tomorrow. Right. Can never quite remember. There we go. Okay, that's where we pick up the Grass Crest Shield. So, I mean, the door should be around here somewhere. No, where the heck? This is one of those things where I can never remember how to get to. There is the walkway that leads me to that bonfire. Thought it was right out here. Yeah, see, this is where you pick up the Grass Crest Shield. Oh, we go further down. Okay. Like I said, it's one of those things I just can never quite remember. There we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Don't really need to fight these things, but they're in my way. Gonna get up here, you're just gonna be Thank you. I remember these things used to tear me apart in the beginning of the game. And I was like, yeah, and... Die, Bildo. And we gotta make our way back to the glowy door. Alright. You guys hit a little harder than I like. They can stay dead for all I care. Stupid dark wraiths. This way. Okay, not cool. That's a problem. That's a big fox problem. That's a me problem. That's a bad me problem. Oh, awesome. If I had the skills to use it, that kills the ghosts without needing to use transient curses. Isn't there a glowy over there? Yeah, there is. I don't know why I thought that was a door. I thought I heard one of you guys barking around here. Alright. Change equipment. I can't really change my Havel's ring because that will take me down too much, but I change my wolf ring to the Covenant of Retorius. Here we go. Loosen my poise though, I gotta be very careful. Longest descent ever. That's it. That leads right to the abyss. Without the covenant ring, you drop to your death. You die. But... Get up. Get up on top of him, please. There's a second one. I gotta get this guy down before I get even more problems. I got 99 abyss problems. Four kings on one of them. Dagnabbit! Shoot! It's been so long. I know I've... Basically, these guys spawn in back to back to back to back. You gotta kill them in... Or you get that problem. You get two at once. It's a harder fight for me, because I can't actually see... I'm not sure the perception. Now, the thing is, there's gotta be a shorter way to get there. I want to say there's a bonfire inside New Londo, but I actually don't remember. Think for this though. I want to be a little faster and have my movement speed up. Ah, shoot. You know, I could have done that. I've done it before. Like I said, I kind of woefully unprepared for that. Can I change my shield out there? Huge scaling difference. But the Silver Knight gear I can start wearing with the axe. I'm going to stick with the club, though. I think it's a good choice. This weapon has served me well. I really don't want to fight this thing. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Well, that happened, and that was a lot of souls we just lost, and I'm not exactly happy about that. Well, we'll fix that problem right now. Oh man, that really hurts. I didn't expect to die to the king, that's why. I should have spent those souls. Okay. Level up.
One.
Need 30,000 souls to level up. Oh, man. Okay. Well, we'll get there. Back to Firelink Shrine.
Hello there. I was expecting you.
Big Cat Logan.
As promised, I will share my sorceries.
Hmm.
I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head.
So, you won't tell me your sorceries? You're gonna die.
I fail to see your design, but if you think I'm too old...
Heavens, the folly of youth. I'm too old for this.
I just killed the time traveler. Big Cat Logan's a corpse, and I don't care. Yeah, I just take it off my inventory. What is this? Tutorial messages. Okay, back to New Londo. The long way. Well, completely honest with you, I don't really know of a bonfire in New Londo, if there is one. I think there is, and it's behind a door. I might be getting that confused with Dark Souls 3. Let's use this as our save point. What a long run. Oh my god. Welcome to the basin. It's absolutely terrible down here. Damn, I know I just was in there. I just can never, ever, ever remember it. It's just one of those things, for some reason, whenever I need to go to it from the outside, I can never remember how to get there. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm already past where the entrance point is to this cave. And you would think, having done this a billion times, I'd remember where it is. That's just a jump down to get some early game armor. This is where you run down to get the grass crest. I don't know. I never remember this. You pick up the grass crest here. Oh, right, you picked the grass crest there. See, that's why I get this confused. I keep thinking it's that point there is the grass crest. It's not. Well, we can rest here for a quick travel. If we get 30 grand souls, yes, I'm going to return back and spend them. Say, when do these things follow you up here? We're gonna hit that 30,000 soul mark, aren't we? Excuse me, immunity frames. Thanks, have a nice day. and down, as my daughter would say. Down. Okay. Round two, me versus the four kings. The other one spawned in. I need to kill you now. Guy. Okay. I knew I was out there early on that. Risky. Heal. Risky, risky, risky. Very risky. Get him, get him, get him. Okay. Oh, that sucked. I didn't know he was doing that attack. Ouch. It's fine, it's fine. Heal in front of you, because I can. Get away. Whoa. When did you spawn a friend? Heal. It's a cam. One more hit. One more hit. Take the chance. Got him. Whew. A boss fight is a bit of a rush. Whew. Literally nothing here in the dark except that fire. There is actually a secret in here. I just don't think I had the requirements to do it. What you can do is join the Dark Wraith Covenant down here. But I don't think I did it right, so the Dark Serpent won't appear. Okay, so that's now done. Awesome. The next step, I do believe we're gonna go to... I'm thinking the next smart step would be to go down into the Tomb of the Giants. Thank you, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to click like, favorite, and subscribe. And if you have some time, check out the rest of my videos on my channel and my other social media sites. I appreciate it, and have yourselves a great day.